Here is a Cisco 2960 24 port switch removed from its cabinet, and the problem is it is not switching on. So I will show you how to troubleshoot it and repair it.
Okay, I am going to now power on the switch, and you can see only fan is spinning but no LED is blinking. Shorted capacitor removed and switch is now working fine. Fan is spinning properly. System LED is blinking properly. And switch is going to boot normally. Yes, you can see switch is running post properly.